Talked yesterday about the intimidation factor of your general manager, the guy in control of who stays on the team and who goes a couple of weeks ahead of the deadline. You think we're going to see that in the guys tonight, in the way they start?
Oh, yeah. I think there'll be one noticeable difference in the Ducks tonight, and it's just going to be effort and intensity. I think it's been obvious that that's what he expects. That's what he thinks was really lacking, and anyone watching can see that that was lacking. It just looked like a team that was disinterested, whether they'd kind of tuned the coach out and Randy Carlisle. Who knows what it was, but with Bob Murray, you know, down on the bench now, guys are going to be ready to play. They're going to be forced to be ready to play. And I think that you see tonight a way better effort out of the Ducks.
And, you know, one thing I noticed in looking at that tape of Bob Murray is that he had a smile on his face with the guys, a little bit of the B-roll there, and, like, looked like the guys were, from what you could see, were in good spirits. And sometimes you just need to kind of get out of that losing feeling. You're waiting for the other shoe to drop, and finally drops. So now they're back at home. They got the Canucks tonight. They've got the young kid Boyle going in goal tonight. John Gibson on the IR, so that's going to make it difficult for them. And the Canucks come in. The Canucks aren't happy. They just got their doors blown off at home by the Sharks.
Yeah.
So it could be a very interesting night out there, a real competitive game.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how we make our picks for this game.
Yeah.
Both games.
I'm on the Ducks.
Yeah.
Oh, you're all right.
Sorry, I should have a little tease.
That's all right.
I don't think it's a tease. I think it's a spoiler, actually.
Yeah,
it's going to be an interesting night between the Ducks and the Canucks.